You might not like it, but this is what the peak male athletic form looks like, and there ain't a fucking thing you can do about it.